Tony, you must be delighted with that performance.
Yeah, we're very pleased. Obviously, it's going to be a tough game. Burnley have had some smashing results this year. And, Sean and their players are honest, hard-working side. So, we got the goals at the right time and, we went on from there. So we're really, really pleased.
You called the win over Leicester top class. Was that better?
Every 3 points is better. You move on and every 3 points you pick up is enormous. And back-to-back wins in the Premiership are very, very important. So I'm pleased. We've got a clean sheet. We've scored 4 goals. And I'm pleased with the supporters as well, because it's nice for them to see goals going in.
You're up to ninth. You can push on now over Christmas and New Year, can't you?
Come and see me after 38 games and I'll let you know about the season. We'll take every game as it comes. We'll keep our feet on the ground. The most important thing, as I said to him afterwards, was enjoy the night and, let's make sure now we're ready for the Hull, because that's going to be such a tough game there.
And Solomon Rondon, terrific performance and a great goal.
Yeah, I'm pleased for Solomon. Solomon's upped his game from last year. He settled in. I think he feels much more part of the group. And he's a smashing, he's a wonderful lad. And, yeah, very, very pleased.